We enter into a segment called Boys Brigade E&D, which is Enrolment and Dedication Service.
这个部分呢, 我们就是有我们的这个, 教会所赞助的这个, ITE, 公益学院的这个少年旅的这个奉献典礼。
As you may know, the Lord has opened the way for us to be a sponsoring church for a new Boys Brigade company in ITECC.
大家都知道呢，神为我们开路，所以呢，我们呢去了这个中部的这个ITE公益学院，我们在那里开了这个少年旅这个BB，就是在ITE呢是叫做Primers啦，所以你看到有男有女的，这是少年旅的一个。 外展的活动.
It has been established in 2020 September.
这个外展活动是在2020年 9月的时候呢 那时候成立的.
So each year we will have a new batch of students who will join us, and E&D is an occasion where we want our students to know their sponsoring church.
那每一年呢，我们就会有新的学生加入我们。然后我们这个 E&D 就是这个奉献典礼呢，就是邀请这些少年旅的同学们来到当中，来认识一下我们的这个赞助的教会，也让呢教会也认识他们一下。So
can I invite the primers to wave to our congregation?
啊，所以我们邀请我们的少年旅跟大家挥挥手。Of
course, joining us as well are officers and volunteers as well.
当中呢有我们的长官。 我们 officers， 你看那个穿白衣的是长官， so, 还有 volunteer 是 自愿的来 帮助的， 来帮忙我们的。
So now, let's look at our videos that our students have prepared.
The reason I chose to join BB was because it was a ministry whereby I could comfortably step out of my comfort zone and to reach out to those youth who have yet to hear the good news of Jesus Christ. And it's also a place where I can develop my leadership and communication skills to use in the future. Ever since joining BB, I perceive my leadership and communication skills as enhanced and now able to step out comfortably to reach out to those youth in need.
The reason why I joined ITE Primers is because originally I'm already a senior choir primer, so that means I'm serving in the secondary school company, the 49 Singapore company. One day my senior just texted me and said, "Hey Liu, do you know there's primers in ITE?" And I'm like, "Wow, really?" But then he was like, "Yeah, but come down for one Friday afternoon, you know." And then I'm like, "But I'm already serving in a senior company, ma." But it's like, "It's okay, you just need to attend one session, then you can claim a 0.2 GPA." So I came for that session thinking that I'll never come back, and here I am today. Primers here has benefited me in a lot of ways. Firstly, I grew to be more confident and I'm now able to deliver a lot of messages to a larger group of audience. Secondly, through the Primers program, especially in ITE Primers, I learned to be a better leader and strengthen my leadership ability through like Simon sharing and being part of the EXCO. And lastly, the ITE Primers actually helped me reconnect myself with God. Really, it's a blessing to be here. And thank God I chose to stay instead of leaving for one break. I ain't worried about it.
So now we enter into a time where we will appoint a new, we call CEO, Chief Executive Officer.
So now we enter
So our current CEO has done many things for the COI, especially in streamlining the structure of our executive committee.
我们呢现任的这个这个这个 执行管理层呢，他们呢其实就是对整个的那个执行的委员呢，他们都做了很好很多的调整，然后呢把很多东西都把它简化了。
不只是整个是我们的新的我们的 current CEO。
current 现在现任哦。
现任的。OK，
对。现任。
现任的总干事啊，对。
现任总干事。你没有听了。
So now we are going to do what's called the change of command. So,
所以现在我们就是来做这个交棒的仪式。他的名字叫做 Dexton， 他的军阶是学生组的高级中尉 ，Senior Cadet Lieutenant。
Before I invite our incoming CEO upstage, I'd like to invite his mom, Mrs. May Quek, who we are so honored to have her here.
我们呢，这时候我们邀请这位Liu Quek 弟兄上来之前，我们也邀请一位长官，他就是名字叫做 May Quek.
So she is an officer in 49th Coy.St. Hilda's Secondary School.
他是在St. Hilda's 这个学校的这个第四十九这个营的长官。
And her husband is the captain of the choir as well.
那他的是他的先生是在那里的 captain.
So Luke is our incoming CEO, and he has the majority of the officers' vote. Yeah, so strongly supported by all the officers. Can I invite Luke?Senior Cadet Lieutenant Liu Quek on stage.
我们也邀请我们的Liu弟兄Liu Liu Dan弟兄，还是得到大多数长官的那个认同认可，来邀请他成为我们新一代的这个领袖，新的 CEO， 新的总干事但是他的母亲大家就排一个队拍张照吧。好，感谢我们的六弟兄，也感谢他的母亲。
So we want to continue to appoint our deputy CEO, who is currently our deputy CEO, but she has done a great job, and she will continue to be our deputy CEO for the next year.
然后下一个呢，就是我们也是要来设立这位新的。副总干事，他也是现任的副总干事，因为干得太好了，所以就留任。他的名字叫做韦宁。
So can I invite Senior Cadet Lieutenant Tan Wei Ning upstage？
他的军阶也是这个高级中尉，学生组的高级中尉他有一个外号叫做花木兰。
Before she goes, we call her Mulan.
这是我们的木兰。也谢谢我们的Robson 弟兄，刘森老师。
Thank you, Mr. Robson. And the last thing we want to do is to invite Pastor Rodden to pray for our primers. Can I invite all the primers and the officers to stand, please?
Let's pray. Father God, We thank you for each life that is here. And God, we dedicate these lives to you. We know that you have created them with purpose. You created them with a plan ahead of them. And God, today we speak blessing into every life here. And God, as we dedicate them, we also dedicate them not only individually, we dedicate them as a cohort. And that this entire company will be blessed. That there will be a strengthening of bonds, there will be a unity that will come to each other. There will be a joy that will be multiplied because they share together. And Lord, we dedicate this year to you as well. that through the activities that happens, there will be safety, they will be protected and everything, but there will be growth, that they will grow in maturity. They will increase in their leadership capacity. They will mature in their character, and they will become men and women of great significance because they know you and they walk in your ways. And so we pray a blessing over them in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. 主耶稣，我们将我们的这个少年旅的这个团队交托在主你的手中，求主你恩上加恩，主啊，赐福于他们，主啊，让他们所做的尽都顺利，让他们每个人都有成长的这个机会，而且呢，让他们所面对的每样事情呢，他们能够靠着你能够得以解决，祝福我们的整个团队呢，有一个合意的心，而且呢，他们的个人的 品格上面呢，也不断的增进，然后呢，让他们就是在你的面前蒙你恩宠，谢谢你，奉耶稣基督的名字祷告，阿门。